Imagine having your own fest and not being on the bill for it. That sucks, dude. In gig one, we did the electric setup. In gig two, we did unplugged. And if we had a third format, which is different from those two, perhaps we would have considered it. But, you know, we want to keep it fresh for the audience because it's about them. Gukhi Singh has decided that he's bored enough of them clones to go into a side project.
Yeah. Dave was kind enough to, you know, get us on this gig on a short notice. And he was like, are you guys ready to play? And we were like, yeah, man.
You kind of have a scenario where you have like a good vibe coming across, and that probably is way more important, I think. And that is the good thing about this format.
So, baja rahe, maze mein.
Anyway, you guys want to see something awesome?
Just... 1, 2, 3, yeah!
By the guys, for the guys, you know what I mean? So there's no corporates involved and people to jack you up, man. You know, it's your friends who are putting a gig for you to play, yeah. You know, and this is something that we've always wanted to do.